Let us see the goodness. Come on, Phillips Super. Phillips Super. Or has that already been pulled? No, you told me it's been pulled already. Somebody at your local shop pulled it. I have my doubts, Mangu. I have serious doubts about it. I've been trying to break it for like 3 days. I mean, it's certainly help to see that number drop by one for everybody else who might be kind of interested in it, but to be straight with you, no. No, no problem, man. I think it's only like 4. He's still under pace for Peyton Manning's rookie season, okay? So, you know, there you go. We got some base. We get a Jacques Peterson series next. Die cut. A Greg Bird updates for the Yankees. A Giancarlo Stanton, 384/499 for the Marlins. So thanks, Tops. Talion Mini for the Pirates. Oof. That's fancy. For the Houston Astros, Mini card. Green variation. Carlos Correa, 39/99. Nice little unexpected bit of color. A Mikel Franco die cut. Phillies. Brandon Nemo updates. Mets. Nick Gordon. First auto is for the Indians. Giovanni Urshela. No. I'll get some blue wave action. Manuel Margot. Tyler Danish. Steven Bruno. And Franklin Barreto. Get a Nick Williams updates. The Rangers. Joey Gallo Mini for the Rangers. More green, but no ink. 67/99 Nick Kingham for the Pirates. So two greens. I'm not going to be terribly happy with this one. Nick Pivetta, the Washington Nationals. Pivetta for the Nationals. Base auto. Then Jose Berrios mini. We're halfway to the rainbow then. Nick Gordon. Purple refractor. 217/250 for John Lester of the Cubs. I mean, quite a bit of color in the box, just not the strongest autos. And Nick Gordon has to go in a new box. My Nick Gordon box is full, so I gotta start a new one. Thank you, Beans.